Happy Valentine's Day, babe. Happy Valentine's Day. Right. Let's go. Who's there?
Hey. Shoot. I forgot. Hi. Sorry. I just realized Valentine's Day, you two are a couple. This was a bad idea.
It's no. Fine.
What's up? You can, like, totally, like, come in. We're gonna watch a movie. You can watch it with us. No, that would be kind of weird. I'd feel like I'm third wheeling, and you guys probably don't want a third wheeler.
No, it's totally fine. We could use an extra pair of hands in the kitchen. We were gonna make cookies as well. It's totally awesome.
Yeah, you can totally watch a movie. We can have suggestions as well.
No, it's fine. I'll just take a walk across town. It's totally cool. Okay, bye.
If only I was in a relationship. Well, I guess I better go with it. Ah, damn it, my hair. Oh, ugh. This Valentine's Day is just not going well for me.
Oh, how I wish.
Okay.
Hey.
Hi. I didn't think he would be coming.
Hey, babe. The cookies are ready. I need help to getting them out of the oven.
I should probably go. Love is calling.
Yeah, I think that was my grandma. I can remember her. You know, she wanted something from me to get her something.
Yeah, I should probably go as well. bye. Oh, well, bye.
Oh, I'm so stupid. Why did I do that?
Oh, sorry. Oh, Kit, hey.
Hey, what are you doing at the school?
What are you doing here?
I don't know, just looking around. I mean, it's our last year, so just taking it in when I can. Also, I'm alone, and there was a heart next to Ashley's locker, and I thought I could get some love for that.
Well, I'm gonna go spend Valentine's Day with my brother. He's a little bit upset about what happened with him and Rachel, so I just grabbed some of his old books, and we're gonna go watch a movie and write some stuff down.
Ooh, you should create a burn book. That would be awesome.
Totally where I was heading.
I'll catch you later. Don't want to be late and come back to him crying.
Yeah. That wouldn't be good. Yeah, not good at all.
You know what?
Need to spend Valentine's Day with anyone. I mean, self-love is the most important love, am I right?
I love myself,
and that's that. So you know what? I'm gonna tick off something from my bucket
list. Ride around the school halls on a shopping cart. It's been on there since I was 13, and I'm not gonna let it die this year.
Woo! I believe that our love will go on.
You know, they should really do shopping cart runways. That would be pretty awesome.
Well, I think I learned a valuable lesson today.
Loving myself on Valentine's Day is all that matters.
After all, self-love is one of the most important types of love.
So cheers to all y'all who are being single on Valentine's Day.
What about the taken ones?
Huh?
Yeah, what about the ones that are taken? Sam told me to meet her here, but I don't think she wanted me to meet her specifically.
Yeah, I should probably get out of the shopping cart first. Oh, yeah, sorry.
Well, I'm here to say happy Valentine's Day. And do you want to get to the part where we kiss, or?
Yeah, I'd like to.
Ha! Don't mind me, just carrying my brother's books. There's a lot to carry.
Are you guys done yet, or what?
Well, okay. Spending a taken would be pretty awesome as well. I hope you'd say that.
You want to finish completing one of your bucket list goals or what?
I'm totally down for that.
Woo! Superman!
Now, did I think I would be spending Valentine's Day with my girlfriend in a shopping cart?
I can't believe it.
No, I didn't. I really thought I was just going to be standing all alone, but things can change. But that doesn't mean the love to yourself needs to change. You know, love is like a happy virus. It should be spread around, but you need to have it yourself to be able to spread it. So, even if you're alone or even if you're with someone on Valentine's Day, love yourself for who you are and love others the way you want to be loved. But that's it for now.